Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to see how to receive intents in Flutter. So actually there is a plugin called receive sharing intent. So I can't show you its pub.dev website because my laptop is lagging now. So we can show you here. So here you can see it is completely blank project, completely new. So now we are going to write code side by side so that we can use it. And you can see how we are going to, I mean, you have seen in the beginning how we are going to what are the output of this code. So before that, just add this into your pubspec.yaml and just get flutter pub get running. Then these are some, I can say, data which is to be added in android manifest.xml, which is already mentioned on its pub.dev website. I'm just doing it for, I can say, links and URLs. I mean text and links. So only for that purpose I am doing it here. So just after your launcher, you have to add this much part. Here you can see for URLs. And if there are other files, images, videos, there are more intents, you can use it there as. And in its website only it has written which is to be used for what purpose. Then here you can see this is completely new. So what we are going to do is we are just going to remove this up completely. We are going to add some imports for our purpose, and now we are going to start our code. So now for void main, oh god, okay. So stfuel, oh god, okay. So now here we are going to create two variables. What's happening? It should work, I think. Oh, is it the problem? I think it's the problem. It should be solved right now. Okay. So now we are going to create a variable string data for obviously all the data which we are going to get. Then in init state we are going to So after this, just remove this to do, and then intent data is equal to receive. It should come. Okay. Yeah, receive sharing intent dot get text stream. So here you can see there are multiple things like initial text, streams and all those things. So I am just going to show it for text because it is a continuation to my Reddit video where I have to receive links of my videos. through my YouTube app, which is to be transferred into my Reddit app, and then I will post it on our Reddit Flutter channels or wherever channels I wish to. So it is for that purpose. So I am just only going to show what to be done here. So get extreme dot listen. Then you can just do one thing. You can just make it as a string value, and then you're going to set state shared. Data is equal to value. You can print it, or if else you don't want to, you can just, I'm not going to add, but there is also on error. Okay, it should be here. Wait a second, it should be here, I guess. Should be here. Cancel on error, on done, on error. So you can do multiple things, like what you want to do before. After the string is received by you. So whatever you if you want, you can do. I'm not doing anything now because it's not of my use here. So after that, I'm just going to add for one more case. So yeah, this is an instance only. Okay, so this is one more case. Receive, receive sharing, then get initial text. So let me just explain why there are two functions for each of them. So let me just write this first, then I will explain you for what that purpose, what is the purpose behind it. Okay, so this is the text stream. So this is the function which is used when our app is in background, or it is currently not active on screen, but it is present, like it is running behind the scenes. And this function, like get initial text, so this function is used when our app is completely closed. It is not active it is not present in any life cycle form. It is finished. So at that time, this function is called. So we are handling both the states. So here you have to take care of that. Like if the app is running, this stream is used, or if app is closed. So at that time, only this function is called. So once that is done, we have to dispose our stream listener. So just do it here. Cancel. After that is done, you can just do it anyways. So I am not going to type this code. It's just going to be complete copy paste so that you don't have to see me typing. Here is just data. I think I didn't miss any. Are there any missing columns here? Oh, I think I added this one extra. Yes. So this is basically the screen where you can see the URL on screen. So this is only the example for it. And here, just like I explained you, it is get initial text. So let me just give me a second so that I can show you the pub.dev website. I think it might work now. Let's just closed the tabs. Okay, they are closed. It should come up. Okay. Okay guys, so yeah, this is the Receive Sharing Intent website. I'm in the pub.devon. So here you can see these are for all these many things. This is for opening URLs in your app, text. Yeah, this is for images. This is for both of them are for images. This is like single image, this is multi image. Same, this is I think videos. Yeah, this is single video, this is multi videos, like you can see here. Yeah, send multiple. And similar for files, any type of files. So for files, if you want, you can call it. Yeah, there is a function I will show you there. So here you can visit and check this website out. Here there is amazing thing. I am not showing for iOS because obviously this is on Windows machine. So yeah, this is the whole code for iOS one. Not the whole code, but the setup which is to be required for Android. There is no setup required as such. Okay, so this is like whole code. Yeah, so you can see for the media files, this is to be done. Okay guys, subscribe to the